Hey everyone, it's Eddie from MSI here. Today I'm really excited to introduce the latest GE series, which is born for enthusiastic gamers. The new GE Raiders comes with Intel 11th Gen Core i9 processor, NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080 graphics, which is designed to pack insane amount of power and deliver overkill performance. We'll be going through different features of the laptop, including the design, I/O ports, RGB keyboard, and Mystic Light with SSD 3, evolution of Cooler Boost 5, display option, how to adjust the FPS, matrix display, things to do after you boot up your computer for the first time, and how to optimize battery charging. There are a lot of topics to go through, so let's dig into it. Before we turn on the laptop, let's look at the design and where the I/O ports are located. The GE Raider series is a powerful and portable gaming laptop. Inheriting the strengths from the GT series, the GE Raider series has the amazing power yet slimmer than the Performance Monster GT series. The majority of the laptop is made of anodized aluminium with sturdy hinges and slick looking vent. As far as the choice of material goes, thick pieces of metal are used for the main deck and lid cover. The laptop feels really strong and barely bulges even when you apply great pressure on it. Even with the improved design, the GE76 Raider still offers I/O ports beyond the expectation of any gaming laptop. Apart from some old legacy ports like VGA and FireWire, if you need to plug in something, the GE76 Raider got you covered. Along the right, you have a pair of USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-A ports and a microSD card reader slot which supports the latest UHS Express transmission. Along the left, you have its USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A, a USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C, and an audio combo jack which supports high-res audio. In the rear, we have three ports that support output display, including a mini display port, a USB 4 Type-C which supports Thunderbolt 4, and an HDMI which supports 8K 60Hz. The last one is the DC in port, which you can flip either way to plug in your power cable. This GE76 Raider is built with the latest killer E3100 LAN and Wi-Fi 6E technology, introducing wireless connection speed like never before. Supporting 6GHz bandwidth, MSI has taken wireless gaming to the next level with a speed closer to perfection. By the way, there's a Tiamat Limited Edition for GE76 Raider. If you're interested in something special, please click on the link here for more details. Now, let's talk about what you should do when you got your brand new GE76 Raider. Remember to plug in the adapter and charge the battery. Make sure that system has enough power to deliver full performance. When you boot up your computer, you can hear the power of the machine coming to life, and I'm sure you can't wait to tame this beast. But don't rush into it yet. We should let the Windows, NVIDIA graphics driver, and MSI exclusive utility software to update first and configure all basic settings. Then you should register the GE76 Raider with your invoice at MSI Center and claim the warranty of the product. Now, let's see how you can customize this laptop and make it uniquely yours by starting with the Fantasy RGB illuminated keyboard. As you can see, the keyboard obviously lights up in rainbow color, but there's more than meets the eye. With the RGB light bar below the trackpad containing 30 lighting zones, colors can shift and gradient like an aurora, which you are able to come up with all kinds of fun combinations. We can customize both the bar and the keyboard light through the SteelSeries Engine 3 software. It also provides macro key function in other applications. The laptop comes with 9 preset profiles so you can quickly adjust different keyboard lighting by pressing function plus 1 to 9. This will save you time from playing around with the software. If you are eager to know more about the SteelSeries Engine 3 and RGB keyboard lighting setting, you can check out our other episodes. As mentioned before, the GE76 Raider adopts up to the NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080 graphics with the highest power design in the market. But MSI doesn't just stop here. The Optimus graphics design focuses on enhancing longer lasting battery life. However, its core design impacts on the signal latency, which is what gamers care the most. With the exclusive discrete mode introduced by MSI, you can now fully unleash the graphics power and it will provide you the highest possible performance. You can easily switch to GPU working mode by clicking the option in the MSI Center, and the signal transmission will be changed directly from the discrete GPU back to the original setting after the system reboots. The GE Raider series are built with Cooler Boost 5 thermal architecture, which consists of 2 fans and 6 heat pipes, decreasing the CPU and GPU core temperature to provide the most stable yet extraordinary performance. We can easily adjust the setting of the fans to fulfill different usage and noise level in the User Scenario tab within the MSI Center. If you're an advanced user, you can try customizing the fan speed at different temperatures. GE Raider series are born to achieve smooth gaming and visual experience. It uses the latest display technology of different resolutions panel, which includes the UHD 120Hz, the QHD 240Hz, and the Full HD 360Hz display. We can adjust the frame rate setting by right-clicking the button on the desktop. Then choose the display setting and click the Advanced Display Settings link. You will find the display adapter properties for display 1. Click the monitor tab. Under the monitor settings, use the drop-down menu to select the refresh rate you wish. You can choose the high refresh rate to have a smoother viewing experience or choose 60Hz to reduce the battery consumption. GE Radar is equipped with a feature called Matrix Display, where you can connect up to 3 external monitors. You can plug 3 monitors cables into 3 different places, including the HDMI port, mini display port, and a Thunderbolt 4. With a Thunderbolt 4, you can connect any interface as long as you have a Type-C converter. With the Matrix Display, you'll be able to connect up to 3 different screens, performing 4 different tasks at the same time. In order for the gamers to game all around the clock, the GE Radar series are equipped with 99 watt-hour battery, which is packed with a lot more capacity compared to normal gaming laptops. This design will definitely free the gamers from cables. MSI designed a special function called Battery Master, which you can find in System Diagnosis feature tab. There are 4 different modes for battery charging. You can choose the one that suits you best, or just leave it to AI charger to help you control the battery charging mode and maintain battery life cycle in healthy status. Now you're ready to enjoy every game with the full performance with MSI GE Radar series and all delightful RGB lighting. MSI GE Radar series, hardcore in blood, with the great power, designed for true gaming enthusiasts. Hope you enjoyed the video and thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next episode.